teaching fleet clients to plan better can yield very positive results when it comes to asset management and cost management.
We really try to provide insight, and I would say insight is to try to teach them to plan differently and not to be afraid of that. I would tell you that this model, unlike models I've learned about in my past business life, clients need to be taught to act differently. So in the case of fleet vehicles, when you're not professionally managing it, the only time they make a decision to do something new or different is when something breaks. So now they're in a reaction mode and their cost goes way up. So we're teaching them how to plan better. So we've built some unique tools that we bring to them to teach them how to plan about planning for their actually asset management as well as their cost management in their business. And then we try to help provide some advice and counsel about how you can order early versus waiting till late. And we'll hold the inventory for them. We use our excess capital to be able to do that for them.